Aaron has a question for Dr. Sayeed. What are some of the causes that would lead someone to have a revision of a total joint replacement?
Some of the more common causes of needing a revision total joint replacement are implant wear, implant loosening, dislocation, as well as a small chance of an infection. As with any surgery, there's always a chance of an infection, and this also goes for total joint replacement surgery.